qualified six today, so how's the car doing?
It's not doing too good right now. It was a little tight during qualifying, so we're made some adjustments. Hopefully it'll change it during the race. I know we start six, so I mean, we'll have our work cut out for us, but you know, it's nothing that we can't handle. I'm sure we can get in the top three, hopefully within lap 25, and then I'm getting to the redraw for next race.
So when you get in traffic like that, does it tighten up or loosen up the car?
It doesn't really affect it too much on short tracks, but on bigger tracks like Irwindale and Kern, the half mile and 5/8 mile, they definitely tend to change drastically because of the aerodynamics of the cars. But on short tracks, they don't really change that much.
All right, we got some in-car camera with Cody today.